I'm going to go through question 13, acid bases, okay? Acids and bases, okay? So in this particular question, right, is quite tricky. I consider this a level 2, level 3 kind of question. It's testing you on strength, basicity, and concentration. So if you take a look at this question, right, first, there are two acids over here. And these two acids, this is what I call monobasic. In short, monobasic, right, when it dissociates, right, you release like one more of H plus ions, okay? Whereas, right, if you take a look at this H2Y, it's called dibasic, okay, dibasic acid. So in which H2Y, okay, H2Y will give you 2H plus plus Y minus, okay? So this is dibasic, you will release two moles of H plus ions. And since, right, there is a more concentration of H plus ions in the dibasic acid compared to a monobasic acid, right, they will have a lower pH, all right? Because pH is a measure of your H plus ions. And since H2Y has more H plus ions, H2Y has a lower pH. Number one is a true statement. Okay, number two, the rate of production of carbon dioxide, okay, is faster for H2Y than HX, okay, when equals when equal volume of acids are reacted. Okay, is it true or false? Okay. And over here, the rate of production, right? Okay, is going back because of the twice. Okay. There's twice amount of H plus ions, okay, in H2Y. Okay, that's twice. So since there are more H plus ions, or you can say twice the amount of particles, right, per unit volume, okay, the frequency of effective collision, okay, will increase, leading to a faster, faster production of CO2. All right, so this is a true statement. All right, but whereas number three, right, I need your help, right, to do this. So over here, HX and H2Y, you might not be able to relate. So I will use an example that is relatable, HCl and H2SO4, a monobasic and a dibasic acid. To form what? To form an equation, Mg plus Mg, you will get MgCl2 plus H2, okay, and you will get MgSO4 plus H2, and you would balance the equation, right? Okay, you will realize that this two, yeah, so it is more or less balanced. Okay, so if you see, for every one mole of HCl, it will give you 0.5 mole of H2, and for every one mole of H2SO4, you get one mole of H2. So in this case, more hydrogen gas is produced for HX. This is a false statement because it is less. Okay, that's less. Okay, so answer is A and B. All right.